Welcome into Busch Stadium in downtown St. Louis. The show presents the National League Division Series. The Atlanta Braves, the St. Louis Cardinals.
And now, your 2000.
First pitch coming at you right after the break.
St. Louis Cardinals.
So just about set now. Here's Eddie Rosario. Puts it in the air out towards left center. Bader drifts towards it and puts the squeeze on that. And there's one down. Ozzie Albies up to the plate. This guy has turned into a beast. No score, just getting started. Top of the first. To the right side. Goldie takes it to the bag. Two up, two down. And now Matt Olson up to hit. Swing and a miss. And a count, one and two. Two outs. Good eye right there. And here it comes. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up. Oh, now this is blasted way back there, on its way, gone. Matt Olson goes deep, his second homer of this series, and it gives him the lead in the first. It's 1-0. Here's Marcelo Zuna. Is there a little wrinkle to that? I think there was.
Yeah, a little slider action.
Righty to the plate. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. We go to the bottom of the first. Tommy Edman at the plate. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game. The punch out there, one away. Here's Paul Goldschmidt.
The first baseman, Paul.
Ball and a strike. Soft contact in the air. That gets down for a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, that's one of those knocks where you almost expect to get some jabs from your teammates when you get back to the dugout. Just a simple soft liner into center field for the knock right there. Maybe a little bit fooled by the pitch, but he did a good job of staying through it, and that allowed him to fight it off and just get enough behind it.
One and two here. Stays alive.
Starting to get some pretty good timing on that breaking ball, but he's going to have to stay ready for a fastball. Don't want to watch one go right by you.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's out number two. Man at first. Here's Nolan Arenado.
The third baseman, Nolan Arenado.
Well, the hitter's got his timing down for the breaking ball. If you're a pitcher, if you can get that fastball in on the hand, it's going to be very difficult for that hitter to get the barrel to it.
And the next pitch is way outside. Kicks and fires. That one missed.
3-2, two out, runner on first. A lot of movement in the infield. Hitter's got to stay focused on the pitch.
And the right-hander deals. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. The pitch. Ground ball to the right side. Base hit. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs.
Man, that was a pretty good battle at the plate, and I'll tell you, it feels pretty good as a hitter when you grind out a hit like that. Just a simple ground ball the other way that had eyes on it, man. Sometimes that's all you need to do. Just let the ball travel, put the ball in play, and just hope it finds a hole.
And he grounds one to the right side. Dives, and he can't hang on. No throw, and the defense comes away with nothing. Two outs. Base is full. Here's Corey Dickerson. Hot shot to third. Base hit. One run is in. Now two runs score. It's 2-1.
Comes through to drive in a pair and give them the lead. Just found a way to slap that ball down the third baseline. That's really excellent back control, and it kind of goes back to all those drills you see hitters do off the tee where it's placed in different spots. That was just nice.
Yeah, there's ball four.
Maybe a little loss of focus on the mound right there. Pretty much gifted in first base with a quick free pass.
Now it's Paul DeJong up to the plate. Swing and a miss. Slider right there.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact, maybe a swing and miss, get into that dugout, and hit the reset button.
Carlson on third. Dickerson at second. Molina on at first with two down. Hard hit left side. Can't glove it cleanly to second, and he's safe. And now Bader up to the plate. You talk about elite defensive players, especially in the middle of the diamond, and this guy is at the top of the list. The pitch. Going to count one and two.
One ball, two strikes, count.
Here's a 1-2. Bounced out to short. They get the force out at third to end the inning. Second inning set to go. Here's Austin Riley.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Now one away. Adam Duvall at the plate. Hard hit to third. In plenty of time to first. Two up, two down in the top of the second. Dansby Swanson stands in.
Swanson, former first-round pick by the Arizona Diamondbacks. Vanderbilt player in college, College World Series player, all that good stuff, but really coming into his own.
This one high in the air to left center. And he pulls up on it, and that's a hit.
Hooked around that pitch on the outside, but he was still able to square it up pretty nicely. And that takes quick, strong wrist to pull that off.
Here's Dickerson now. Tying run at the plate. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Two now. Next offering misses down and away.
Great RBI spot here. Just got to stay focused on the pitch. The runner will be in motion, so something in the gap should definitely score it.
Got him looking. Down on strikes, and he knew it. We head to the bottom of the second, and stepping in for the Cardinals, Tommy Edman. A swing and a soft liner. And foul ball.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Very close off the outside corner. Could have easily been called a strike in that location.
Edman on at first. Nobody out. Next pitch misses. 2-1.
Good speed on the base pass. He handles the bat very well.
Runner on the go. Swing and a miss. Safe at second, and that was not close. Out to short. Swanson fires over to first. That's one out, the bottom of the second.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Here's Tyler O'Neill. And he deals. Swing and a miss.
Well, hitter looked pretty comfortable on that swing. Pitchers don't like to see that. Let's see how he changes it up on this next pitch.
Righty delivers. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. Now two out. Here's Nolan Arenado. Singh, you talk about a guy that has all the skills. The range is really good, but the arm just stands out, and he makes all the plays. Man on second, two down. On the ground, right side. Sends it to first, and that is the inning. Here at Busch Stadium. Here's the catcher, Travis Darno. Here comes a pitch.
And because of that big power arm, he's able to play a little bit deeper, make throws from the outfield grass all the way across the diamond, and still get a pretty good runner. That's impressive.
Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. And one away in the top of the third. Eddie Rosario next up for the Braves. Pitch. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. Arenado makes the play, and there's two away. Two outs, base is empty. Here is Ozzie Albies up to hit. The pitch. Out to center. Bader on the move. Squeezes it, and that's the third out. Back here at the ballpark, this is Dylan Carlson.
Carly's back out here for the third, and after the first couple of innings, pretty rough. I think the skipper's looking for him to give him a little bit of length, see if he can save the bullpen some.
And a base hit. Off to a good start with a leadoff nod. Corey Dickerson getting ready to hit. In the air, left field. Ozuna under this one. And there's one down. Next to hit, Yadier Molina. Worked a walk in his first trip to the plate. And a pitch. Runner on the go. Back to the mound. Boots it. But plenty of time to recover, and that's the second out.
Well, that was clearly a double play ball, but the bobble unfortunately prevented him from being able to get two. But a good job to stay with it and make sure you got at least one.
Kicks and deals. That one fouled off. 2-2. Swing and a miss, and that is that. back here in St. Louis, stepping in the long ball threat, Matt Olson. Left-hand batter waits. And now the count is even. The pitch. That misses. And that's ball three.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Left-hand hitter waits. Bounce to the right. DeYoung picks it up. Throw to first is in time. And one gone to the fourth as they get the leadoff man.
That's what a good sinker is designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
The wind and the pitch. And delivers outside. And a pitch. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. And a pitch. On the ground to third. Arenado to first in time. Two quick outs here in the top of the fourth. Now in for the Braves, Austin Riley. Next offering is in for a strike. And the righty deals. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. And it's in time for the third out, so that'll end the inning. And welcome back. Ready to go. Bottom four. And stepping in is the speedy Harrison Bader. And here it comes. And that one wrapped foul. That one misses. So a leadoff walk.
Oh, looking for a swing and miss right there, or for the ump to help him out and make the call with that last pitch, but neither happened. Close pitch, but a good take to earn that walk.
Move to first. Bader dives back. At the belt and fires. There's a strike.
This is one of those situations defensively where you can't try to do too much. You got to make sure that you field the ball cleanly and get one out first. It's going to be tough to get two with this kind of speed in the batter's box.
Albies drifts towards it, makes the catch, and there's one gone. And here is Paul Goldschmidt. Singled and scored back in the first. He's one for two. Bader stands at first with one out. Next offering is in for a strike.
Cold night tonight, Boog, and that's a pretty firm fastball right there. I tell you what, memories of getting jammed, they are creeping into my mind right now.
The next offering misses, and that's ball two. Righty to the plate. Way high.
So here we go. Base runner at first, could be running on the pitch. He's got good enough speed to steal the bag to get in scoring position, even if it's a swing and miss at the plate.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Gosh, another walk in this one. Man, he is having some real issues with control.
One out. Runners at first and second. Swing and a miss, and he is down on strikes for the third straight at bat. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Nolan Arenado.
If he can get through this one, put up a zero, this will help in his outings to come.
Swing and a ground ball out to short. Can't field it cleanly to first, and he beats it. Everyone's safe. Now up for St. Louis, Dylan Carlson. And a pitch. Popped up to the left into foul ground. Riley makes the catch, and that'll do it. Ready now for the fifth inning, and now the center fielder, Adam Duvall. The wind of the pitch. On the ground to third. And he grabs it in foul ground. The 1-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. The wind of the pitch. And there's a foul ball. Next offering misses. 3-2 now. And he walked him.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches and ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty.
Digging in, Dansby Swanson. The 1-1. Ground ball, could be two. Off balance feed, there's one. And it's a double play. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
That one fouled off. The next pitch misses. The count now 2-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Stays alive. On the ground to third. Over to Goldie. And the inning is over. Here comes A.J. Minter to the mound. It's his job to keep his team in the game.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and we need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And the batter now, Corey Dickerson. Next pitch is downstairs.
Two balls, one strike.
Kicks and fires.
Ball.
Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. That's back. Out of here. That'll fire up the dugout, and they add to their lead. It's 4-1. Now Molina at the plate. Next offering is in for a strike.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
In the air, fairly deep to right field. And there's one down. So digging in, Paul DeJong. One down, base is empty. There's a strike. And down on strikes he goes. Now two away. Two outs, base is empty. And up next for St. Louis, Harrison Bader. He's 0-1. And 1-2.
I got to count 1-2.
Two outs. And there's a ball. The 2-2. Swing and a ball popped up. Albies moving under it. Makes the catch. And that will end the inning. Welcome back. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. And now the catcher comes up to hit. Travis d'Arnaud. The pitch. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. The wide to kick the pitch. And he chases that one. So he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far, not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. So now 3-2. And a foul ball. The pitch. Down the line towards the corner. Carlson moving under this one. And he makes the catch. Two down. Two outs, base is empty. Ozzie Albies next up for the Braves. And he deals. That's down and in. Good eye right there. The pitch. Strike on the inside corner. 3-2 now. Out towards right center field. Bader turns and moving to his left. Makes the grab. Nice play after the long run. And that is that. So Luke Jackson gets the call. And his job is to collect quick outs and keep his team within striking distance. Back here at Busch Stadium, bottom of the sixth. And here's the St. Louis leadoff man, Tommy Edman. The 1-2. And that misses off the outside edge. And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes. One away, bottom of the sixth. Now it's Goldschmidt up to the plate. 1-2. Here's a 1-1. Fought off foul. The 1-2. Off the outside edge, and now the count is 2-2. Now all even up. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Back-to-back strikeouts. And now Tyler O'Neill for the fourth time tonight. 1-1 now. Good eye in that spot.
2-1 the count now. He hasn't seen a fastball yet, but you've got to be ready to hit one because you doubt the pitcher wants this to go to a 3-1 count.
Next offering way off the plate. Right-handed reliever. Foul ball there. Chopped left side. Riley picks it up, and he beats it. He's safe.
Well, he didn't get much of that one, but it's going to look like a line drive in the box score tomorrow. And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Stepping in, Nolan Arenado. The pitch. O'Neill off of first with two away. Got him. Third out, and that ends the frame. New pitcher for the Cardinals, Jordan Hicks. And he'll work on holding this lead.
Jordan.
Back here at the ballpark, Matt Olson up to the plate. The Braves in striking distance, but have some work to do.
Boog, it starts with the leadoff man. I need a good at-bat out of him right here.
Here's a 1-1. And a foul ball. Righty delivers. Pitch misses there. 2-2. Kicks and deals. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Two two now. Swing and a miss, and he got him. One down. And next for Atlanta, Marcell Ozuna. Here comes a pitch. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. That's his second strikeout. Two outs, base is empty. Now the third baseman, Austin Riley. And the right-hander deals. That's a strike.
Well, in this one, the offense has sputtered. Somebody's got to find a way to get on, keep the line moving, and manufacture at least one run. Then maybe you get two or three.
This one in the air, center field. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. And that is that. Now here's Darren O'Day to take over for the Braves. Right-hander who throws from the side, really almost down under. And he'll do his best to keep this close. Back here in St. Louis, digging in is the switch inning outfielder, Dylan Carlson. O'Day ahead 1-2. And now it's even up.
And that's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
And a pitch. He swings and fouls one off. Left-hand batter waits. And he hits a ground ball right side. Olson steps on the bag and one away in the bottom of the seventh. So up next, Corey Dickerson. He's already homered here in this one. And the righty deals. And it's ball four. He missed down low.
Boog, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at-bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a full scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. Next pitch is inside. Two balls and a strike.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
And here it comes. Runner on the move. He swings and drives one out to deep left field. That one carrying. Gone. A two-run shot, and they add a couple more. It's 6-1. And stepping in for the Cardinals, Paul DeJong. The 2-1. And that one fouled off. And a pitch. Swing and a broken bat flare. Olson. And they tag him out. Colin McHugh gets the ball now. Big deficit here, but he's still got a job to do. Harrison Bader, the next to hit. Next pitch misses outside. It's 2-2. Two down, nobody on. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. That ends the inning. Welcome back, and a new arm on the mound to start the eighth. Cody Whitley, and a healthy size lead for him to go to work with.
Cody Whitley.
And welcome back. And now it's going to be Adam Duvall. The pitch. Not even close there. And it's 2-1. And the pitch. Hit pretty well in the air out to center. Bader under it. And out number one on the grab. So now to the plate for Atlanta. Dansby Swanson. At the belt and fires. Bounce to third. A dive. Nice stop. Fires to first. And very nicely done for the out. Now it's Alex Dickerson. And a pitch. Fouled off again. And it remains 3-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
Well, a great back and forth in that at bat. He had to lay off some really close pitches, and somehow Boogie found a way to keep the bat on his shoulder right there. I'll tell you right now, I couldn't have done it.
Two outs. On the ground, right side. He handles it himself, and that is the third out of the inning. Bottom of the eighth. Here's a speed threat, Tommy Edmund. Next offering is downstairs. Swing and a high fly ball to left. Ozuna puts it away, and there's one away. Paul Goldschmidt will hit next. A strikeout and a walk. A wind and a pitch. In the air to left center. Duvall on the move to his right. Makes the grab on the run. Two away. Now up for St. Louis, Tyler O'Neill. Pretty amazing athlete this guy is. Power and speed, quite a threat. I mean, you're talking about someone that could steal your bag and go deep. Bo Jackson, anyone? 3-1 now. 3-1, and he couldn't come up with it.
Boog, if I were him, I'd be nibbling around the plate as well. I mean, this guy is just capable of hitting pitches outside of the zone and driving them a long way.
O'Neill off of first with two away. Here's a high fly ball out to center. Makes the grab, tracks it down after the long run. And that'll do it. TJ McFarland on a pitch out of the pen here. And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is. Back here at Busch Stadium. Now it's going to be Eddie Rosario. Next pitch misses. 3-1.
Well, this is a good time to step out of the box, take a deep breath, reset. couple of changeups. Probably won't see another one here.
That one the other way, and no one can get there. It falls in. And the leadoff man aboard.
Nice job going the opposite way with it, letting the ball travel and not allowing the barrel to hook around the ball. It's so frustrating when you see a good pitch and your hands roll over. It was on the outside part of the plate, and he approached it perfectly.
And now, Ozzie Albies. On the ground, a short could be two. To second, there's one. Now to first, and it's a double play. Here is Matt Olson. Next offering is fouled back. Here's a 1-2. The other way, and that's just foul. Stays alive. Just one strike away. On the run, sent it over to first. Ball game.
Well, you can tell these guys feel great and also relieved to even up the series. There's so much on the line. You've worked so hard to get here. I wouldn't be surprised if we see a game seven in this series.
So singing as the numbers show, a great performance on the mound in this one.
Absolutely, and that really set the tone from the beginning. A fantastic effort.
6-1 is your final here today. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi. Thanks for joining us.
Final run score tonight, first for the victorious St. Louis Cardinals, 6 runs, 8 hits, no errors, they left 10 men on base. For Atlanta, 1 run on 3 hits, 2 errors, and they left 2 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 2 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Busch Stadium, a sellout, 45,529. The Cardinals would like to thank you for joining us. Please drive home safely.